It's up to me now.
Tails. They're going to the afterlife spirit world. We're safe for now. It's up to me. I gotta go fast. Time to travel the multiverse. And I'm taking the treasure chest with me. There. Next scene. Clear and methylless. But there's only one problem. If you want them, you have to get through me. Are you two up for the challenge?
And I do.
Yeah.
So that Daniel will be distracted.
Oh, there you are.
Sonic and the others.
Who are you talking to? Not your business.
What?
Fair enough. Mephiles. Boss, you're the one demon in the brain, so didn't expect it that we get our ass kicked. So it all begins. To this. What? What? Where you go?
Hello? Looking for me?
Next time I see you, our next fight won't be so easy. When by the time I go super, I'll make sure you don't stand a chance! Ha 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 ha. This is not over yet, Sonic the Hedgehog. This looks familiar. What have I seen? Oh yes, this is actually how your father and the other Sonics before he died. And here's my secret. I killed your grandfather. Sonic the Hedgehog's true death. Remember, Princess Elise. Flawless Victor. I don't need those secrets this time. But next time you will. This is not over yet, Sonic the Hedgehog. I will get my revenge. And I'll be waiting for you when I become my true form. You're gonna have our asses kicked. We'll be back. Chaos Control. And next time, we'll be training. Permanently. Yeah, say to her you're sorry. I was in my electric power charge form, just like in Sonic the Hedgehog movie.